Hi, David here. Today we're going to talk about caveats. A property caveat is a legal document lodged to provide notice of a legal claim to a property. Lodging a caveat allows time for both parties to claim their interest in court, and no other transactions can be registered against the title until the caveat is resolved. You must receive permission from the court to lodge another caveat. A caveat loan is a form of funding for a lender to secure against the value of your security property. The fundamental difference between second mortgage and a caveat loan is a mortgage is registered on the title as a security, whereas a caveat warns anyone dealing with a potential property that someone has priority interest. The caveat loan allows you to immediately release valuable equity from the security property. Compared to bank loans, caveat loans are fast and easy with approvals within 2 hours and settlement within the day. Although it does come with a price and strictly for business only. If you'd like to learn more, chat with us today or ask questions in the comments below.